beautiful black sisters and brothers and others. But we must now document our own history. Rah, rah, rah. But we must rise up like rah. Rise up like rah.
Trying to find that key. I'm living behind bars, I'm just beginning to see the slavery never ended, it just changed form eventually. We still being exploited for our energy. Sports and entertainment, multi-billion dollar industries. I wonder why we don't build our own banks, start our own schools. To build our community up, we need our own tools. You know, buy land, grow food.
Understand, and if we independent, then we make our own rules. Rules.
Hey now, hey now. Only got one of these to live. It'd be over any day now. Day now.
Rise up like rock.
Hey now, hey now. Only got one of these to live. It'd be over any day now. Day now. Day now. Day now.
Rise up like rock.
Are you an entertainer or are you a committed person? Black people.
I'm so glad you asked that question. I believe that the liberation and salvation of the black nation must be brought about by black people gaining a thorough knowledge of self after our 500 to 6,000 year holocaust, where we have lost over 600 million. And so I believe that that education process must be a process of two steps: inspiration and information. So I seriously give information, but black people are a people of rhythm and spirit, so I also give inspiration.
What do you mean? Do you realize that such statements could get you lynched?
We have 5 million substantial oak trees between Africa and the West Indies. We are ready for a lynching party tonight if they want it.
Hey, y'all trying to get free. Locked in prison, trying to find that key. Y'all trying to get free. Locked in prison, trying to find that key. Hey, y'all trying to get free. Locked in. Y'all trying to get free. Locked in. Y'all trying to get free. Locked in. Y'all trying to get free. Locked in.
Brothers and sisters, after all of these lies,
we'll be right back.
motherfucker.
And I end by saying the Holocaust is simply the greatest atrocity on film. Ours was not filmed. Thank you.